My name is Elizabeth, and this is Mackenzie.
This is Sarah.
Absolutely.
Where?
Alright, what do you want to say?
This cake is so good.
You like it, huh?
Yeah. There's flowers on the table. That table is so fancy. There's new chairs in here. And I have cousins.
Oh, yes.
There's a TV over there.
I like that.
And there's a computer over there so you can watch. You can play it on the computer.
You're so smart.
Look, I went through your ring.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank
you. Yeah.
You can come too if you want.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
camera. And me and Mackenzie are friends too.
We are friends.
Yeah, would you like to meet my favorite girl in the world? Her name is Sarah. Sarah, say hi. This place is so amazing. Now, Sarah has a sister named Melly. She's right over there. And this place is gonna be a new house.
Of course.
There's a new refrigerator. There's a refrigerator that has water and it still works. It has ice and water inside. There's the kitchen. There's beautiful flowers on the table.
I like that.
There's one, two, three new chairs.
I like that. You're so smart, baby.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's a flower table. And there's the trophies over there.
Trophies?
There's trophies from the
table. You know my trophies over there too?
Yep.
You know I fight, right?
Yep. And Mackenzie's a great fighter in the whole world.
Thank you. One day
there is this painting. And this is a painting. Thank you, sir. This is a painting of the bird. You're a couple.
Uh-oh. Don't worry, one day I will bring you to the cage. I will make you watch me fight.
Thank you. Are you a wrestler?
I'm a fighter. I did wrestle in high school.
Oh, that's so cool. I like wrestling.
You like wrestling too? Let me
fix the camera so they can see you. You're so smart, baby.
Thank you. Okay. What is your favorite member in the house?
My favorite member? That'd be that guy in the key.
Oh, good. Okay, you know what my favorite member is in the house?
Who?
The flower table.
You're so funny.
Even the painting.
No, those are objects. Your favorite person. Oh.
Alright, who's your favorite person?
You. And Sarah.
Thank you. Why am I your favorite person?
Because you're strong and you have abs. What about me? Do you have abs?
Yes.
Yeah, because she has abs too. I won't have abs so badly.
Don't worry, I'll make you have one.
How are we gonna get abs? By fighting and
we're gonna work out. You're gonna do a lot of exercise, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're gonna throw some punches too. And I'm gonna teach you how to defend yourself in the street.
How do you do that?
If somebody attack you, you try to punish me.
Yeah.
Defend yourself.
But what if someone kidnaps us and we can't fight?
Well, what happened is, I'm gonna put a tracker on your leg. Anytime you are somewhere, I'm gonna look.
Okay. This is nice to you.
Oh, thank you.
Yep.
So, how old are you?
I'm 7 years old. Mm-hmm. How old are you?
I am 19 years old.
He's 19 years old. And Sarah's 11 years old because I already know because she told me. And her sister is 7 years old because you're 17. I mean 17 years old. Thank you, Sarah. It was her birthday last year.
Who's 17?
Yeah, Melly's here.
17?
She's 17. Wow.
You don't even know that?
I didn't know my sister was 17.
Yeah,
she was 16. She turned 17.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. You did not know that?
She's gonna be 18 next year. Holy.
Yeah. If you get even older and older, that means you're gonna be an old lady. No, he's 19. He's 19.
Excuse me for a second.
Babe, no.
You just said it, and she's stupid after you.
Well, you should have listened.
You should have listened, because I have good ears. But you just heard him say it. I was still talking.
Yeah. Do you like the trophies out there?
Oh yeah.
Hey, Simon.
What's good?
What's up, my man? Don't you sit down with us. Scooter, right? This is Simon.
Yeah, this is Simon.
Yeah. What is your favorite member in the house?
Say that one more time.
What is your favorite member in the house?
Member of the house?
Yeah, member.
Is it Babette?
He said Babette.
Yeah, it's Babette.
That's my name. That's my middle name, too.
Your middle name?
Yep.
But then,
some people call me Lizzie and Lizzie.
Lizzie?
I mean Lizzie.
No, you are a Babette or Babette.
Yeah, people call me Lizzie. This is
Simo. Yeah, this is Babette.
Simo and Simo and Mackenzie sleep with each other every day.
Yes.
You sleep on the same bed.
Yes, we are. Under the same blanket.
Yep. Sarah, what is your favorite member in the house? Yourself? What is your favorite member in the house?
I don't know. I'm her.
Do you?
Her? You like her sister?
I said ask her.
What is your favorite member in the house?
Do you like to eat octopus?
No.
No?
I never ate octopus myself, but
it's really good.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is.
I'd like to try it.
Have you tried fried calamari? Oh, delicioso.
Delicioso? But I would like to have more octopus. Cool thing, by the way.
How was your day so far?
Good. It's like so funny. We have no school on Monday and Tuesday, and tomorrow's Wednesday. We're gonna go back to school on Wednesday.
You're gonna go back to school on Wednesday?
Yeah.
I don't need that. I like this.
Oh. You like it?
Yeah.
Does it place? Tastes like chicken.
No, it tastes like potatoes. They put potatoes inside them. They slice the potato and then they make the french fries. Simple.
Simple as that.
Mm-hmm. Have any of you been to my McDonald's? Because I've been there lots of times.
Me too.
What about you, Simple?
No, I never were there.
What?
I go to Burger King.
Burger King?
Yeah.
What about the other McDonald's?
No, I don't go there. You know why I go to Burger King?
Yes, I know.
Because I'm the king.
You're the king? Everybody can be the king if they're a boy or a man.
Yes, no, so I'm the king.
You love Burger King stuff, McDonald's?
No, I love Burger King because I am the king.
Yeah. You go there every single day if you want to?
No, I go there like twice a day.
Are you sure you look like the king? Because you're the king. Did you get a crown at the king's?
You don't see the crown?
I did, I saw that on TV.
It's in my head.
Yeah, think. Have any of you think there's a Burger King, a king on his head? Or a crown? Nope.
It's invisible.
Nope.
It's invisible. Check it out.
Do you guys see invisible? I don't even feel it.
But it's invisible. You
don't. Cut his hair. It's just his hair. Your hair is just not a crown. It's not invisible.
It is.
No, it isn't. I mean,
do you know what invisible means?
No.
So that's why. That's how you can see it. Because it's invisible.
We need better eyes. And don't.
And you need two. You need two glasses to see it too.
Can I ask you a question? Is this such thing of invisible?
Of course, yes.
Yeah, thank you. No, it's
let my phone.
I do like your crown, but it's not invisible.
It's invisible because you don't see it.
Ooh.
Let's go.
I'm leaving your hat like this from now. You guys have to work like this until I say stop.
Oh, you use this hat?
Yeah, bro.
So I'm gonna move it.
I like your hat like that. Only like this in the back.
Where's your move back?
I don't know. My mom just made me at the laundry.
Bring
up. She just washed my clothes already. She just came back. I'm already. She just brought me bread and dinner and croissants.
Let me ask you one question.
Okay.
Out of the three things, which one do you like? Subway, Franklin at McDonald's,
wait.
KFC.
KFC probably is the thing.
Which one of them would you like?
McDonald's, because they have a playground for kids. You have to only wear socks. But if you go up the slide, that means you have to take off your socks, because it can be really hard to get up back. It's hard to go back up.
All right, now this video is now over, so what do you like to say to the people? What would you like to say?
Bye.
See you.
See you next
time. No, I'll see you never.
You were gonna come back in this video.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Are you gonna see it?
Yes, you are. Okay, teach me how to fight so I can make him go here again.